gonna test our flame heads on stage in 3, 2, 1. Okay, so here folks, here we go, 3, 2, 1. Stand by, Terry.
Please welcome your host of America's Got Talent Extreme, Terry Crews!
Welcome to AGT Extreme! Woo! On this show, we are going bigger, faster, higher, and way more dangerous than ever before. Acts from all around the world have come to compete for the title of Extreme Champion and $500,000. How cool is that? Here's how it works. If an act gets at least 2 yeses from the judges, they'll advance to the next round, the superfan vote, which is made up of superfans from all across America, giving out the yeses and nos and even some golden buzzers. We have 3 awesome judges. Give it up for daredevil and motocross legend with 11 gold medals in the X Games and ringleader of the Action Sports Crew Nitro Circus, Travis Pastrana. And now make some noise for WWE superstar and 2-time Divas champion, Nikki Bella. And the man who knows more about talent than anybody on the planet, it's Simon Cowell! Now, Simon, we talked about this show almost 3 years ago.
Yeah, and the first thing we said is, wouldn't it be great to make a show, to do all the stuff we can't do indoors? And we're here, and we're in Atlanta, thank God.
Yes, and they're beautiful. Now, Nikki Bella, welcome AGT Extreme. How does it feel to be sitting next to Simon Cowell?
I mean, I truly do feel like I'm living a dream. I'm excited. I'm not scared. I'm excited to just see people push their talent to the extreme. Something that I know I can't do, or even the man of extreme next to me can do.
Welcome, Travis Pastrana.
Man, I feel like we made it. We're really here. Like, I got my name out there. We got an X by it. This is going to be great.
This is going to be good. Now, Travis, can you describe a few of the extreme things you've been through?
It's been a heck of a ride. But, you know, the worst was I woke up and I thought someone was just moaning. And then as the pain set in, I realized the moaning was actually me. And then when I woke up, my legs were pointed the wrong direction. And I thought, well, I've gone to hell. So,
All right, we've got some incredible acts lined up for you. Are y'all ready for your first act? Let's do this. America's Got Talent.